ICE banned from using contractors to arrest immigrants at California jails, prisons. A settlement bans U.S. Immigration and Customs Enforcement officials from leaning on private contractors to arrest immigrants at state prisons and jails.